Thank you. Yeah, amazing. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I thank you. I thank you.
I'm incredibly proud to announce that this song has been banned in Korea. Nothing to do with the lyrics, but the inspiration for it was, in fact, a bunch of people we had in the studio one day with a friend who arrived, and it involved the contents of a toolbox, a screwdriver, a hammer, a pair of pliers, you know, with those rubber handles, and one bit went there, one bit went there, an adjustable spanner, and then it was getting a bit tight, so we used some 3-in-1 oil, and eventually...
Oh!
Yeah.
This song was written a long, long time ago. It was almost 100 years when I was a kid. It tells about the migration of the people who've been released from their slavery going up the Mississippi River. And it's called No More Cane on the Brazos. It goes like it is. In 1904, almost every road. I love you. And if you've been on the river in 1910, oh, they were driving the women like they drive the men. See you in a minute. I'm going over here. Why don't you rise up, you dead men? Help me drive my road. Oh, 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 oh. Why don't you rise up, you dead men? Help me drive. Yeah. Drive my road. Well, the sun in the building, and the sun in the yard. Oh, 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 oh. Well, the sun in the graveyard, and the sun. Some of them boys, they going. Why don't you wake up, you people, and lift up your heads? Oh, 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 oh. You may get your pardon, but you still may. You're great. Thank you. All right. Thank you. That was the No More Cane on the Brazos, which is a very relevant story all these years later. I think these things happen from time to time in history. This next song was written in 1971 in Montreux in Switzerland. It's not that one. It's another one. I will do the other one later. This is, I had a row with my old lady the night before. Came downstairs in the morning and discovered that astrology had just been invented. And so I wrote this song about the cat. Oh-ho! Surprise. I could
I wish that she was here. Wish she'd hold my hand.